when the craziest philosopher in history was caught masturbating in public. He said he wished it were as easy to get rid of hunger by touching his belly. When he saw the son of an unwed mother throwing stones at the crowd, he approached him and said, "Be careful, boy. You might hit your father." When Plato defined humans as the only featherless bipeds, he entered his lecture with a plucked chicken and said, "Behold, a man." When he was sold as a slave and the auctioneer asked what kind of work he was good for, he replied, "To be a master." When he was sentenced to exile by the people of Sinope, he said, "And I condemn you to remain in this city." When a man called him a dog, he urinated on the man's leg. When the man got angry, he said, "If I'm a dog, why are you surprised?"